trying not to need you was tearing me apart. Now I see the silver lining.